안녕하세요, 저는 로키입니다. Welcome back to my channel today, Luckies, where we are going to be reacting to some more Twice, and today we are actually going to be reacting to Momo's performance project, which I am so freaking incredibly excited for. I know that I'm a tad late, but better late than never, and I've been looking forward to this one for so damn long because it's been on my list ever since it came out, y'all, so I'm so fucking pumped. Basically, as far as my background with Momo is concerned, I absolutely fucking love her. I think that she is absolutely freaking incredible. She is probably the closest to a bias that I have in Twice, along with literally every other member of Twice. Like, it's pretty much impossible for me to choose at this stage. It's just literally whenever I see a member on the screen, they are my bias. When I see the entire group on the screen, they are my bias collectively. So, I mean, you know, it's the time that we live in. I'm a fucking once and I'm 100% here for literally every single one of them. But I know that our Queen Momo quite literally just hits so damn different, especially when we're literally just focusing on her dancing, y'all. So I'm ready to die. We've got 2 minutes and 20 seconds of absolute hell. But just before we get into today's video, guys, I just wanted to let you know really quickly that over on Patreon, we have also got a ton of other Twice content that you guys can check out. So we have got Time to Twice that we're currently reacting to over there at the moment. We have got 16, which we have already finished as well, which is absolutely fucking crazy. It was an emotional roller coaster, and I'm still fucking not over it to this day. On top of that, we have got some Japanese releases already up there at the moment as well. We have got the album listening party for Eyes Wide Open, and we also do have Twicetagram scheduled for the very end of this week as well. So definitely go and check out the Patreon if you guys would like some more Twice content weekly over there. So without any further ado, massive old like, full screen, 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, the hat already. Oh no. Dude, shirt off the shoulder. Excuse me. Okay, she's busted it open. Hey. The black and white. You are too much. Hey. Oh my god. What? Dude, the transitions with color and black and white are dope. Oh my god. Oh. No, good, thank god. My god. Ooh, we switching it up? She in a suit. Oh shit. Hey. I don't want to be another him. Oh my fucking god. Finally you found yourself a friend. Hey, you run him killer over. Queen. Ever since the start I saw the end. Hey, hey, get it. Because I know you so well. Oh dude, she is so predictable. You're an animal. Hey, hey. Dude, she is so fucking classy. Ayy. Dude, just the smile. Way you look at me, waiting to attack. Ayy. You are on your worst behavior. I want just like that. She is just so swaggy. It's so classy. What the actual fuck was this? A visual attack is what this was. This first performance is absolutely illegal. It's a visual crime. I have been saying this for ages now, but she is just a visual criminal. An absolute freaking criminal. I love the way that this has been shot and edited too, though. Just the transitions from black and white to color and back to black and white with the beat. Dude, she does this sexier, sensual concept perfectly. Hey, those boots though, man. Oh, god, just her chest isolation, man. She's crazy. This, though, I am not okay with. She's nuts, dude. And the red lipstick matching the lights on the back walls as well is sick. Dude, just the attitude that she has got is unmatched. Like, you found yourself a friend, you know, then you run him over. I'll say it at the end. Ever since the start, I saw the end. Ay. Around the corner, cause I know you so well. Oh my freaking god, dance your heart out, girl. Ay. Just her smiles. Oh, just the spin with that roar. Just like that. Hey. Hey. Oh my god. Dude, it is legit hot in here. I have to say, you know, like, the thing I really want to say is that Momo, you know, I'm a multi-stan myself, right? I absolutely love a lot of groups. I love a lot of artists. I have such an incredible appreciation for K-pop just in general, but also on top of that, just artists and their individuality and their individual skill sets. Now, the thing is that there are so many incredible dancers out there, especially within K-pop, within the groups that I stand and that I love, and I all think of them as absolutely fucking perfect. They all operate and perform in their own world. Like, they have their own thing going on, they have their own style, their own look, their own aura, their own charisma, and I think it's absolutely amazing. The thing that I want to say, and this becomes blatantly obvious after that description, is that Momo is unlike anyone else. She is just on some completely different shit, and no one can do it like she can, man. She is absolutely insane. Not only as a dancer, but as a singer, as a performer, just in terms of like the way that she commands a stage, just her as a person is incredible. And I love her so much, dude. I love Twice so much, and they are just absolutely fucking amazing, man. At the moment, over on Patreon, we have just recently finished reacting to 16. We have actually started recently watching Time to Twice reality as well, which is absolutely fucking incredible, because we get to see, you know, obviously not only their talent, but, you know, on top of that, just how absolutely fucking crazy they are. And Momo is one of the members of Twice that I just cannot help but laugh at literally all the time as well. So on top of this, you know, you've got Momo as a package. If you think about her as an entire package, you've got an absolutely stellar dancer. She is an incredible vocalist as well. She is amazing as a performer. And then on top of that, she is quite literally one of the biggest freaking crackheads ever. She is the 100% the package, along with every other member of Twice, man. I love them so much. I really don't have anything else to say. I feel like I'm babbling, so I'm gonna cut it off there, y'all. Thank you so damn much for tuning in to today's video. I know it's really sudden, and of course, like I said, this one dropped a little while ago, but better late than never, and I really freaking appreciate you guys obviously tuning in. Of course, if you enjoyed it and you don't want to miss out on any more of my Twice reactions in future, then make sure to subscribe to the channel and also go and check the playlist up in the cards above for more Twice reactions that I've already done. There are a ton of them up there that you guys can find, including crack videos MVs, and all of that other type of stuff there as well. But also over on Patreon, we have an even more steady stream of Twice content as well. We have got Time to Twice, we have got album listening parties, we have got live stages up there as well. And we also do have one Japanese release. We don't have too much at the moment as far as Japanese releases are concerned, but as we step through their discography, we will obviously do a hell of a lot more over there as well. We have done 16 and we finished that. It was absolutely fucking amazing. My heart breaks for Momo literally every single time I see it. But on top of that, this week we are going to be reacting to episode 2 of Twice Reality Time to Twice. And then on top of that, we also do have an album listening party for Twicetagram scheduled for the very, very end of the week. So definitely go and check all of that out, of course, if you guys would like to see more Twice content over on Patreon. But y'all, once again, I just have to say thank you so much for tuning into today's video. I love and appreciate every single one of you. And until next time, make sure you're out there taking care of yourselves, staying safe, but most of all and above all else, making sure that you guys are staying happy. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.